How to create Snapchat account from your computer. First off, you have to have Android emulator like BlueStacks. Navigate to Google search engine. Search for BlueStack. Go to BlueStacks.com. Click on Download BlueStacks. Open the installation file for the BlueStacks. Click Next. Next. Click on Install. The installation of BlueStacks is finished. Click on Finish. Click on search icon and search for Snapchat. Click on Snapchat. Click install. Click on accept. The installation of Snapchat is finished. Click on Open. Let's create new account with Snapchat. Click on Sign Up. This is my email address that I've synchronized with my BlueStacks and Google Play account. You can change it as you like. Click on Continue. Choose your password for the Snapchat account. Click on Continue. Choose your birthday. Click on Sign Up. Now, choose a unique username to identify you on the Snapchat. Click on Continue. To verify this account, you have to provide your phone number, select your country code, and enter your phone number. Click on Verify. You can verify by SMS or call. It's up to you. I'll choose SMS. And now I'll enter the verification code that I've received it by SMS. Click Verify. Click on Continue. Click OK. Congratulations! I've successfully created Snapchat account from my computer using BlueStacks Android emulator. Thanks for watching.